There's your jet sweep action. The hands off to Jay Sean Jones across the 50. And a big gainer just like that for the Turk. It is time back to throw. Looking for the sideline. Catch is complete by Tavon Jacob. Anthony McFarland in for the first time on this series and in this game. A handoff to McFarland. Look out. He's got a little jump to him. McFarland takes it for six and the first Maryland touchdown. Three and out in the second series here for Maryland. Ty Johnson now taking the handoff, breaks off a tackle. Look out! Johnson taking it all the way for the Maryland touchdown. Anikstead back to throw on third and four. Is complete.
Ties their shoes, but I'm still a Velcro guy myself.
Hill is in trouble. Gets rid of it. Pass connects. DJ Turner to the house.
At Northern Illinois has sustained success since he's been there.
Intercepted. Maryland taking it back. It's Trey Watson. Pick six for the Illini transfer.
Four.
From 41. Emmett Carpenter. Right down the middle.
Johnson and Jacobs. It can be difficult with a lot of speed flashing in front of your eyes.
Here's another look for McFarland. Split the difference. Hello, freshman. His second score of the day. Anikstead is thinking end zone. Gets hit from
Anikstead. Look for Ottman Bell, top of your screen, number three.
He's looking to his right and throws it up towards the corner. Intercepted. Rayvon Davis. Kevin Kugler, Matt Millen, and Rick Pizzo on the call of that one. And handoff to Ty Johnson. Turn in the corner, headed towards the first down. No personnel changes will be made until that investigation, that second investigation, is complete. This could go. Chico!
We asked if Chig have some chig. He had a little zig, a little zag there for the touchdown. That would be a dynamic duo in the backfield.
And that'll do it. 42-13. Is your final score of the two head coaches? Fleck used to play.